What is up, 40 fam, and welcome back to the channel. Guys, we're back on this Taylor Swift journey. I seen that I got a request for Wildest Dreams. We checking this out. Y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Send down recommendations. Let's go. Oh my God. This on some Tarzan and Jane type of stuff. Does it so well? I can see the end as it begins. My one condition is say you remember me standing in a nice dress, staring at the sunset, babe. Red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just in your wildest dreams.
Wow.
I like she just standing by giraffes and stuff. This is different. This is definitely a wild dream if somebody was to do this type of stuff, you know. But hey, I feel like it's like that fatal attraction type of stuff where you're attracted to a certain person and don't know if they're good or bad for you, you know.
I said no one has to know what we do.
Bye.
His hands are in my hair, his clothes are in my room, and his voice is a familiar sound. Nothing lasts forever, but this is getting good now. He's so tall and handsome as hell. He's so bad, but he does it so well.
Dang.
And when we've had our very last kiss, my last request is say you.
This is one of those songs I feel like I've seen or heard on like one of the romance type of movies and stuff. Like this definitely gotta be in some movie. I feel like it sounds familiar. This better be green screen. She was right in front of that line like that. This gotta be green screen. She just chilling in front of a lion.
Me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burn it down. Someday when you leave me, I bet these memories hold you around. You see me in hindsight, tangled up with you all night, burning it down. Someday when you leave me, I bet these memories hold you around.
Sunset, babe, red lips and rosy cheeks. Say you'll see me again, even if it's just pretend.
Man.
Say you'll remember me.
She done fell in love with her co-worker / cast member thing. Dang, I always wondered that, like, when people like act so well as couples, do they be really wanting to be a couple, like in real life type of thing?
Just
Hey, this was different. This was definitely. Oh, that's nice. That's why I had the little the safari theme out here. I liked it. I liked the scenery of it and stuff. Ain't nothing like seeing the beautiful animals on this green earth, you know, on God's earth. But yeah, man, this was definitely one of those you catch feeling for that cast member type of thing, you know. That's tough. But I always wonder, like, I mean, most actors and stuff, they end up really do date and stuff. Most time, you know, we hear about the Spider-Mans and Zendaya type of thing, but that's another story. But this was one of those catching feelings type of thing for something that wasn't real. But Wildest Dreams, I like this one. Definitely belong in the movies. I feel like I heard it in some movie or something, in a preview or something, just by the chorus. This sounded real good. I like it. I love it. Y'all make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Send me more Taylor Swift videos, music to react to. That's all I have. Y'all be blessed. Be the best and be you. I'm out.